Now, a woman who'll kiss on the very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who'll kiss on the second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who'll wait till the third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl you're glad you're found. She's your shabuki, 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 shabuki. Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy. Walk her once, just raise the curtain. Walk around twice, you make her certain. Once more in a flower garden, she'll never get sore if you beg her pardon. Squeeze her once, and she isn't looking. Then squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pet rub, she'll never get sore on her way to supper. She's a go gal who only goes for me. Squeeze her once when she is looking. Yeah, squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for her pet rub, she'll never get sore on the way to supper. Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy. Shapoopy, shapoopy, shapoopy.
Myself any flitter if I was a bun hook in the well water.
Yeah.
But of course, Romero's already pretty upset about County's billiard department. And I suppose a little recommendation from a musical authority like yourself would help. But I couldn't think of asking you to do anything like that.
Why?
You would?
I'd be glad to. I just wish I was a little more informed. I've been wanting to talk to you about Winthrop's cornet.
His cornet? Mother of pearl keys.
Yes, I'm sure it's fine, but he never touches it. Oh, the first week or so, he made, well, experimental blasts, I guess you'd say.
Yes. Yes, blasts. Thank you.